Hey loves, and welcome back to my channel. It's your friendly neighborhood girlfriend Liz, and whoo, as you can see, baby girl, it is wash day. My hair is old. It's been a couple weeks. Don't be like me, be better than me. So let me just dive into this strengthening wash day with Nature's Little Secret. First things first, after drenching my hair in water, I'm gonna go in with the Cucumber Nourishing Shampoo. I love that the bottle came sealed for protection. I love that we take all the precautions. This shampoo had a very light and sweet scent of cucumber. I did love the fact that it was a clear shampoo. I don't know why, but it just did it for me. It is a very buildable shampoo. Like, you won't strip your hair at all with this. This shampoo also includes really great ingredients like cucumber fruit juice, coconut oil, aloe vera juice, and vitamin E. I honestly feel like this shampoo is great for everyone. It's cleansing enough for the ones who like clarifying shampoos like me, but it's also gentle enough for the people that don't like that stripping feel and like more moisturizing shampoos. So I would recommend this shampoo for weekly use. As you can see, when I shampoo, I am very thorough. I try to make sure I hit every spot, the back, in the middle, in between, all over my head. I honestly love how good my hair looks while it's shampooed. Like, look at that texture. You would think I have a deep conditioner in my hair right now. The way my texture is just popping, like, look at it, sis. Look. Look, that is moisture from your shampoo. This is my hair after the shampoo. You can't tell me it doesn't look good. Like, go ahead, lie to me if you want to, sis. Tell me it does not look good because it looks so good. Next, diving right into deep conditioning, I'm using the Milk Strengthening Deep Conditioner with coconut and goat milk. Y'all, this smells so good. I really like the consistency of this deep conditioner also because it's like just the right amount of creamy and thick. But it seeps into your strands effortlessly, like it just melted into my hair. If any of these products have caught your attention and you're interested in trying Nature's Little Secret, I am a brand ambassador for them at this time, and you can use my code CWL20 for 20% off your purchase. I let this deep conditioner sit for 25 minutes under my hooded dryer as directed, and rinsing it out, my hair felt so good. Like, I really can't say it enough. I love when a deep conditioner sets your hair up for styling. Like you feel so confident going into styling because your hair feels so good.
But that's all that I have planned for this video. I hope you guys really, really enjoyed it. If you guys are interested, don't forget I will have the link down below. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you in my next one.
With the crew, we're not here looking for boo. 'Cause some nights be better with you.